Ghanaian concert. This one is a straight message to Pato Lover Boy. For those who don't know me, I am King Jafire Rwaralo RWOT Mepobech. I am no longer called Jafire. I am King Jafire. I want to talk about the Ghanaian concert. Pato Lover Boy used my pictures for this concert. Look, look. He used my picture for this concert. He used my name for the concert. But guess what? On Friday, I boarded a bus from Kitgum. I went to Gulu. But Pato Lover Boy did not make me perform. The Amira look at Chuli. Charge my own Gulu ticket. Pato Lover Boy, Guakui Matakarai. In prepare for Chela, we post a Mamigi. Packer Guan and we post a Mamigi. Just to advertise for your show. And then at the end of the day, you don't make me perform. This is exploitation. Why do you want to exploit me? I have been a musician for 29 years. So I'm here a new part of a boy. This concert, and I will not be part of it. I will not be part of this opinion concert. And you watch out. You stop exploiting the artist. This is very wrong. Ming Maraj, the concert me. Ming Maraj, wow, we're in here to it. In paper, I'm a year more ago, I keep going. I tell you what, Gulu, pay you in your performing show. If you've been a non kid, come in part of our boy. What we, Maraj, Ming Maraj. Yes, Marie, I want my bed. Which is the marriage? What will you matter?